Hello everybody, in the previous video we discussed about the physical features of India and there we discussed about the mountains of India. Today we are going to discuss about the major passes of northern India. Now, before discussing about the mountain passes, we should know what they are. These are a route through a mountain range or over a ridge. They may be formed naturally between two volcanic peaks. They are also formed by glacier activities, rain, and running water from snow melt. Before discussing about the passes, we should know about the Silk Route. So, we are going to discuss about its networks, about its land routes and where it began. So the Silk Route basically connects the East and West. They also connect East Asia and Southeast Asia with South Asia, Persia and Arabian Peninsula, also connecting East Africa and Southern Europe. So the Silk Route began in the Han Dynasty in China. Between the time slab of 207 BCE to 220 CE for the purpose of trading silk. Nathula, it is located in the state of Sikkim, east of Gangtok. Nathula means listening ears and La means pass in Tibetan. It is located in the India-China border and it was reopened in 2006. It forms a part of an offshoot of the ancient Silk Route. It is one of the trading border posts between India and China. Shipkila Pass. Located through Satluj Gorge, it connects Himachal Pradesh with Tibet. It is India's third border post for trade with China after Lipu Lake and Nathula Pass. So here you can see it. Jelepla. Jelepla passes through the Chumbi Valley. It is a Tibetan name which actually means the lovely level pass. It is so called because of the most level of all the passes between. Tibet and Sikkim. It connects with Lhasa, the capital of Tibet. The Menmecho Lake lies below the Jelepla. Karatak Pass. This is located in the Karakoram Mountains. It is a pass in Kashmir and it was a subsidiary of the ancient Silk Route. Khardungla Pass. It is the highest motorable pass in the country. It connects Leh and Siachen glaciers. This pass remains closed during the winters. It is one of the most prominent passes of northern India. Thangla or Taglang Pass. It is located in Ladakh region. It is the second highest motorable mountain pass in India. It claims to be the second highest motorable mountain pass in the world. However, the claim which Thangla Pass made, it was no longer accurate because it is actually the 12th highest motorable pass in the world. So they made a claim which proved to be wrong. Then next is the Agil Pass. It is situated to the north of Mount Godwin Austin in the Karakoram range. It connects Ladakh with Xinjiang province of China. It remains closed during winter season. Changla. Being the highest mountain pass in Greater Himalayas, the Changla is the route to Pangong Lake from Leh. The name literally means northern pass and it connects Ladakh with Tibet. Next is Lanakla. Lanakla, it is located in the Aksai chain of Ladakh region. It connects Ladakh and Lhasa together. The Chinese authority has built a road to join Xinjiang with Tibet. Imsla, this pass has a difficult geographical terrain and steep slopes. This pass remains closed during the winter season. It connects Ladakh and Tibet together. Thank you for watching my video. And in the next video, we are going to discuss about the mountain passes in Himachal Pradesh and southern parts of India, the other physical features of India. Until then, subscribe and press the bell icon below.